All right, so this is like a super new song by Drake, Family Matters. It might be part of some diss thing that's going on, which I have no idea because I don't pay attention to those things. But let's see. Here we go.
Maybe in this song, you shouldn't start by saying,
"Nigga, I said it, I know that you mad. I've emptied the clip over friendlier jabs. You mentioned my seed, now deal with his dad. I gotta go bad, I gotta go bad. Yeah, drop a 50 bag for the mob in a spot. Drop a 50 bag, 29 for the thought. I was really, really trying to keep it PG. I was really, really trying to keep it PG. If you had a set, they give your ass a DP. Two civilian gang in real life, you PC. You know who really bang except my nigga YG. You know who really bang except my nigga Chuck T. You know who even bang except out there at CB. And nigga Cole losing sleep on this, it ain't me. You better have some paperwork or that shit fake T. Can't be rapping by no ratting that we can't read. I mean it's true, a nigga slimy for my AP. Just like how Metro nigga slimy for his main squeeze. Out here begging for attention, nigga, say please. Always rapping like you bout to get the slaves free. You just acting like an activist, it's make-believe. Don't even go back to your hood and plant no money trees. Say you hate the girls I fuck, but what you really mean? I been with black and white and everything that's in between. You the black messiah, wifing up a mixed queen. And hit vanilla cream to help out with your self-esteem. On some Bobby shit, I wanna know what Whitney need. All that puppy love was over in y'all late teens. Why you never hold yourself and tell them say cheese? We could have left the kids out of this, don't blame me. You a dog and you know it, you just play sweet. Your baby mama cash was always screaming save me. You did it dirty all your life, you tryna make peace. I heard that one of them little kids might be day free. Don't make it day freeze. Cause if your GM is your BM secret BD, then this is all making plenty fucking sense to me. Ayy, let that shorty breathe. Shake that ass, bitch. Hands on your knees. Hands on your knees. Hands on your knees. Shake that ass for Drake. Now shake that ass for free. Yeah, yeah. We're not that kind of free. I'm talking about my nigga Dave. Yo man a Lil K. We call that shit a mini Dre. He always said I overlooked him. I was staring straight. These bars go over Kenny head no matter what.
Definitely a diss. I'm guessing with Kendrick Lamar because I see he's got a diss about Drake that just came out. So back in my day, you would write letters or talk bad about friends or call people when you diss someone or maybe even Facebook. But now it's a video. Different days.
What I say, I know you like to keep it short, so let me paraphrase. Knew it was smoke when Abel hit us with the serenade. Niggas say, almost started reaching for my ways. Drop a 50 bag for the mob in a spot. Drop a 50 bag, 29 for the thought. I was really, really trying to keep it.
Yo, we stop playing around and take this shit serious, like. Niggas is a joke, I take it serious though.
Yeah. Look, if Drake shooters doing TikToks, nigga, really shooting in your gang. That's P's brother, y'all ain't getting shit shot, nigga. Can't listen to the stick talking falsetto, saving for a hip hop, nigga. You don't even be at home, dog. You a souvenir out the gift shop, nigga. Still mad about that one hoe, we ain't even fuck. I just lip lock with her. I get acting when it's wartime. I ain't even really let my dick drop, nigga. What the fuck, I heard Rick drop, nigga. Talking something about a nose job, nigga. Ozempic got a side effect of jealousy and doubt. I never told y'all, niggas. Put a nigga in the bars, let a nigga rock, kinda like your old job, nigga. House sitting on some land, but it's out where no one even really knows. Y'all niggas, bitches gotta drive 2 hours for your pay. I'm just to give a blowjob, nigga. Must have started up a snowball, cause my last record deal was 400 ends. These days, that's a low bar, nigga. Hey, who's next on the list? Which one of my so-called niggas? Which one of my so-called niggas? Which one of my so-called niggas need a chef and a clip? Always knew I had to smoke y'all niggas. Good kid, mad city van, wheel pot the latch and make the door slide. Tears running down my cheek, laughing at you pussy dying. It's a war cry.
took your music, getting played in all the spots where boys got a little more pride. That's why all your friends dip into it, letting a pan just to find a tour guide. Able, run your fucking bread, need to buy some more chains for some more guys. Let me find another street nigga I could take to the game courtside. Let me get a used Ferrari for a rapper, take the nigga on a horse ride. Anything to take a spotlight off the fact the boss is a drugged out little punk sissy from the north side. Rakim talking shit again. Gas cause you hit my BM first, nigga, do the math who I was hitting in. I ain't even know you rap still cause they only talking about your fit again. Probably gotta have a kid again for you think of dropping any shit again. Even when you do drop, they gon' say you should've modeled cause it's mid again. Smoking 50, but they should've put you on the first one trying to get it in. Ask Fring if this a good idea, the next time you cuddled in a bed again. Shit, leave and tell your leader boy alone before you get your head split again. Pluto shit made me sick to my...
Just so you know how much I know about Drake, I thought it was closer to the Weeknd than a rapper, so I don't know that much about him. But I guess he can rap.
My stomach, we ain't never really been through it. Lena Wayne, he a fucking lame, so I know he had to be an influence. These niggas had a plan, and they finally found a way to rope you into it. Two separate albums, this and I just did a Kim to it. Niggas skimmed through it. Me and Savage had the hoes dripping wet, it shows, almost had to swim to it. K-Dot shit is only hitting hard when Baby King put his pen to it. Ross calling me the white boy, and the shit kinda got a ring to it. Cause all these rappers waving white flags while the whole fucking club sing to it. Murder scene on your man tonight, then come to vigil with the candlelight. Body after fucking body, and you know Rick reading my Miranda rights. I'm going on vacation, I hope next time y'all plan it right. Cause you gotta pay for saying my name. Guess now niggas understand the price, man. What? Hey, Kendrick just opened his mouth. Someone go hand him a Grammy right now. Where's your uncle at? Cause I wanna talk to the man of the house. West Coast niggas do fades, right? Come get this ass whooping, I'm handing him out. You wanna take off for real? Then come get his legacy out of my house. A cease and desist is for hoes. Can't listen to lies that come out of your mouth. You caught a two-pack of steak and beg them to sue me and get that shit down. I'm losing perspective on beef. Boy, when the same beat and I kill you for fun. Your daddy got robbed by Top. You stunning and Wayne like father, like son. Anthony set up the plays. Kojo be charging you double for none. And shook about what I'ma say. But texting your phone like we already won. You tell me what I shouldn't say. But fuck it, my nigga, it's already done. We already know it's a 20v1. We already know why you went number one. It's clearly because of the boy. The honorable thing is to give me the loot. You right about fuck the big three. It's only Big D and it's video proof. Our son should go play at the park. Two light-skinned kids, this shit would be cute. Unless you don't wanna be seen with anyone that isn't blacker than you. We get it, we got it. The blacker the berry, the sweeter the juice. We get that you like to put gin in your juice. We get that you think that you bishop in juice. When you put your hands on your girl, is it self-defense cause she bigger than you? Your back is up against the curb. You digging for dirt, she be digging for proof. Why did you move to New York? Is it cause you living that bachelor life? Proposed in 2015, but don't wanna make her your actual wife. I'm guessing this wedding ain't happening right. Cause we know the girls that you actually like. The darkest secrets are coming to light. It's all on your face like what happened to Mike. Oh shit, it's all making sense. Maybe I'm Prince and you actually Mike. Michael was praying his features would change so people believe that he's actually white. Top will make you do features for change. Get on pop records and rap for the whites. And wait, you say your brother Jermaine, but you only here to stay out of the light. Oh shit, just follow me right. Cause nothing you saying could bother me right. I get off the plane and nothing has changed. I handed Delilah with all of my ice. Handed Delilah with all of my ice. Handed Delilah with all of my ice. This shit gotta be over by now for anyone out here that's calling it right. You did. You're dead, you're dead. There's nowhere to hide, there's nowhere to hide. You know what I mean. They hired a crisis management team to clean up the fact that you beat on your queen. The picture you paint, it ain't what it seems. You're dead.
All right, so I got to do the response. It's already out. Meet the Grams. And then I'm leaving this fight behind. Not really into these, even though everybody else loves them. I'm not into these tit-for-tat things, but I have to do the other one.